Okay. This time we're fine. Hello everybody, and welcome back to Deus Ex Invisible War. We've seen this. We're quite a way through the game now. I think there's about... what do we know? I'm guessing about four streams left, three streams left. Just seems to be that kind of length, you know? About 16 hours or so. Anyway, welcome to this blind Let's Play slash stream thing of Deus Ex Invisible War. So last time we found a transporter that we just load up the game. I'm sure the game will tell us itself. That can take us to JC Denton in his hideout in Antarctica. But a component of this teleporter is missing, and so we have to go and find it. So I believe what we're doing is we're going to head to the tavern to hire Ava, who's going to take us to where this component is. Okay, so this is one, yeah. So hire a pilot at Nimo's Tavern and depart for the Templar compound. And the Templar compound is this. And that's where the component is. Well, you know, that's all I got. There's nothing else on this. So, yeah. It looks fairly substantial, so that's kind of neat. Now, we're going to take Ava rather than Sid, because Ava will drop us off further away from the compound. And so we'll see more of the level and such. There is, of course, something that we saw in the test stream that we want to collect. So we'll go and do that now. And in the test stream, I killed everyone. Horribly. Oh, we can have that as well, but this is what it was. More ammunition. We're doing pretty well. We're doing okay. Is there a med bot around here? I don't think there is there? Hello, Rub. Welcome back.
We were only following Lumanon Saman's directives. We had no idea it would come to this.
Meanwhile, we have been accused of theft, which is ridiculous.
Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Yes. So how's Rue? How's Zia? How y'all doing? How's Abigovo? Oh, charming.
The Nine Worlds is a no.
I know.
No.
Here you go.
Thanks for your cooperation. Come on.
I have no issue with this. Do not worry. I wonder if you could, like, run in here before that shuts. Oh. Sorry about that. I was hoping that would clean up by now. Hello?
My chopper is ready when you are.
I need someone to take me to the Rashdot neighborhood.
As you wish. I will meet you on the rooftop next to the tavern.
That's handy. Mission accomplished. So far so good, yeah? So far everything's going according to plan. Let's see how long this lasts. So far, 4 minutes have passed, and I haven't messed up. Plan to finish it. The thing? What, you mean? What do you mean, the thing? Don't know what you mean. Oh, I didn't, hang on. Just a minute. Minor thing, but here we go. There we go. That doesn't count, by the way. That doesn't count. Sorry, Abigail, I don't have forgotten whatever it is. You are going to have to remind me.
You are becoming a very interesting source of information. I will help you to recover the component for the teleportation device.
More decryptions of my communications?
I'm your friend, Alex. The more I know, the better I can protect you.
Ah, we're friends.
Just get me to the Rashdot.
Oh, that. Oh, you plan to finish it. See, I thought... Yeah, okay, if you put... I plan to finish the thing tonight, then that's cool. But, you know... I thought you were talking to me as if I had to finish something. But yeah, you finished that. Good. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, I get it. I get it now. Okay, here we go. It's all gone black. There we go. Yeah, it's cool. I get it now. I thought I was forgetting something that I had to do. Okay. So we are... Oh, that was right. See if we can find where we are. Possibly here? I reckon we're here.
Shit.
There is, of course, things in the garbage. It's just the rules! A med kit. And a multi-tool. We'll use, actually, because, you know. Let's have a word with this person as well, shall we? I think that's where we are, though, from what
bless
I can tell.
Blessed be, blessed be.
Hi, Crazy Wendy.
Demons.
Oh, damn it.
Sorry, never
Oops.
Mind.
First, they run me out of the Lord's house, then they chase me out of the tunnels.
You used to live at the cathedral?
I was the last believer. Then the cultists moved in. I went back once, through the basement tunnels. That's how I saw the ritual.
A secret entrance to the cathedral?
It was for utilities. Then the canal dried up and you could get in from outside. One of these times, I'm gonna set a fire.
The records show that that empty wastewater canal connects every building in this district. Perhaps the local residents know more. I've been investigating this district myself due to occurrences at my passenger's name and certain communications.
Who's there? I know you're there!
God damn it. Why did I do that? I can see through walls. I was just kind of trying to see where I am. See if I was right. Yeah, I am. We're here.
I'm armed. This better not be a joke.
Oh, don't worry.
Poison.
You'll be fine. You'll be... you're not going to be fine at all.
I still got some fight in me.
Good for you. Oh, you are. Give me away, man. Blow my cover.
Neurotoxin.
Don't even bother, man. Don't even bother.
Succumb, no.
Yep, you will. Thought he was gonna get me then. Fair. Okay, you had a flamethrower, which of course worried me slightly. Do I still have the flamethrower? Oh, that was quick. Welcome back! Welcome back. I don't. It was a bit. Oh no, I do. Cool. That might be useful. A body? So we messed up. So that didn't take long, did it? You're a friendly person. Let's go and have a word with you. It's probably not a friendly thing.
Hey, are you one of the workers from that factory? Under the canal?
Oh, God. I'm stood on it during the cutscene.
Sorry, I don't work there. You said it's a factory in the canal? What else do you know about it?
It's definitely a secret base of some kind. Guys in uniform moving in weird machines in the middle of the night. If you want to get in and check it out, I can tell you where all the guards are.
Sure, tell me about the guards. I have a map of the area and you can show me.
Okay, I'll mark where they are. Just give me enough credits for a doctor's visit. My mom's sick.
This isn't a scam, is it?
Honest, we really need the money.
Grab the money. Hi, M-Boy.
Here's the money to mark the map.
Here you go. My mom said this map would get me in trouble. Boy, was she wrong.
Okay. There's a thing in there. There's a thing. Okay. We can actually proceed this way. Yeah. Well, I can quite easily get rid of that with a multi-tool. Which I think I'll do. I mean, that seems worth it, doesn't it? Just dropping by. Oh, well, fine. Thank you. Absolutely fine. How are you? Come on! Jesus Christ, man. Okay, that kind of worked. Maybe I should have hopped on its head. Did I save it? Let's see if I can do that. Oh, I can't really, no, okay, it doesn't matter. I wonder if I can, like, just jump on it and do it, but... No, we'll carry on. Everything's fine. Oh, this is interesting. It's obviously are they hostile? Well, obviously they're hostile, but I didn't know whether they were alert at all. That down there. Well, this hasn't really got me anywhere, has it? Oh, yes it has. Yes it has. Alright, grenade them. Let's grenade them. Ah, okay. Expansions, cool. Gas grenade. Well, don't wait for a scrambler. Or an EMP. I think we'll use a spider bomb to distract them. And then go in there with our,
Just go ahead.
Come on. Get the right button with this.
Purity will prevail.
Why did they explode? That wasn't the most subtle thing to do, was it? Are you hostile? Yes. Now, this droid thing... Black market bio. Oh, nice. Well, I say nice. It's not really, is it? Okay, we've recovered the canisters of the genetic pollutants for Biomod 98 infusion. They're not even the licensed form of this technology. All the more dangerous. That's possible. Destroy them all immediately. Oh, well. I think you didn't. You had sniper rifles. If we enter this and then out again, that would go away. Cool. Can't save it. So I'm gonna write that. That went pretty well, I gotta say. All slain by moi. Moi, you were slain by. Well, we're up here, but I don't know what. Well, I suppose that was the easy way to take out those guys, wasn't it? So yeah. Well done, me. Well done, me. Yes. Produce this on myself. Okay. Ow. That's alright. So yeah, we can go down there. Another one of them. Alright, we shall carry on without you, Imboy. See you soon. Ah, that droid's down here. Yeah, there it is. So I don't know this yet, do I? Oh, I do. It's not, though. So that is the... Where does this go? Templar Church. Let's see where we are. Let's have a look where we are. Oh, okay. Yeah, so he's marked the map. I was there. I've now made my way here somehow? Well, we'll just have a look around. It's not like these areas are very big, so... Even I have trouble getting lost in them. We have things to throw at people. I hope we see somebody, because I do want to kill someone just by... That's all save. Thank you. Quick save. Just by throwing stuff at them. It's another boring old turret. There's that, but there's them in the way. Now we can make these boxes so we can just go over them, possibly. The person I could just take out with a sniper rifle, but I do want to throw stuff at her, basically. So we'll wait for her to go away again, jump on top of this, and then see if we can jump over there. I might need both of them. Which I realise is a risk in itself. Ah, okay. It's gonna work. Ah! God damn it! No, let's reload, because I mean... We don't want that to work. Just not good enough. Just not goddamn good enough. Okay.
This is not what I signed on for.
So yeah, we can just jump on that and jump over. I think Alex is quite capable of that. Let's wait for you to make a right. Okay. There we go. Although I don't know what that gets me, because I still have to kill this person.
What's that?
Where's she gone? See, I wonder if you can just do a full stealth thing here. It's unlikely. Yeah, she's heard me, so... I just have to kill her, you know? I might just have to kill her. And I can't do it with throwing stuff, otherwise I set the alarm off, so... that would have to wait, I'm afraid. They do stay, alert for quite a while. Oh no, there we go. Hello? Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me! She didn't see me.
Anyone there?
Yes! Oh. That was pointless then, wasn't it? Are you gonna open
Third
the door?
Ability,
oh, hello. Well, we got this. That's you done. Alright, so now we can attack you with throwing stuff at you, so I know we're gonna set the alarm off, but never mind. Quite a convoluted way to kill someone, but do it with a barrel. Oh, they just break. I was gonna like pile them. Never mind. I can't be bothered. I can't be bothered. Ow! I was gonna pile them up and then just use them all to throw in, but they just break. So, death from above. Oh, hello. Ah, that was good. That was good. I enjoyed that. That was fun. That might as well score it. So, what do we got? Alarms going off everywhere. Unauthorized user. It's just a switch. That's all it is. Don't know the game's freaking out about. Nothing to see here. What should we kill you with? What should we kill you with?
Another casualty.
The bot's been shut. Eye for an eye.
Ow. Aw. You cost me a battery, sir. How dare you? I don't want to go in here yet. I want to explore the, yeah, we're going to go back out again. Gonna explore the upper areas first. Meh. I'll set the alarm off. So what? There are only rats left. I could have gone in this way. Back up here. And then there's that way, which is the church. And over here. Is that still on? I took that one out, and that leads back round to here. So that's everything, right? That's the entirety of this level. Apart from, you know, what's underground, of course. So there's the underground bit, and there's the church. So the underground bit doesn't look that big, so we might as well check that out. Bloody ladders. Varak stealth. Yeah, indeed, that was it, wasn't it? I just walked away as soon as I got to all the loot. And that goes to the church as well. We'd probably go that way to the church rather than through the front door. It seems to make more sense. Alright, there doesn't seem to be anything in there worth just two grenades for two multi-tools. Doesn't quite cut it, I'm afraid. Nothing under the pillows. There's a combat knife there, which we're far, far beyond. Some cigarettes. Flamethrower. Some soy. Refire rate. Oh, nice. And what's in there? A lot of ammo. I'd say that was probably worth it. So we've got a refire rate module that we can put on something. Oh, it's full. Oh, well, we can come back for it, I guess. Didn't realize that, otherwise I wouldn't have bothered. We can maybe put that on. Well, the only thing we've got left is the bolt caster. Unless. No. I've got the right thing. You've got two of those anyway, so. Oh well. I mean, an issue with this game, I think, is that it puts all this stuff in, you know, like the weapon mods and all the bio mods and stuff, but by halfway through, you're kind of done. You know? Unless there's, like, any more weapons coming up. Doesn't seem like there's much else to go on. Let's save it here. Get this out, I think. I know. Go to the church. for very unholy reasons. We're actually, you know, going to commit theft. Well, it's not really theft, because we're kind of stealing it back from the people who were there before. You know, from because they stole it, so we're going to steal it back. So, yeah, it's redemption, is what it is. And that's a very church-like thing. Okay, yes, yes, here we are. That button. Okay. I've got this. Is it F4?
I wonder what that was.
I know someone's there.
Oh, boy. Turn that off.
Yeah! Neurotoxin! I've still got some fight in me!
Yeah, well. Maybe we should reload. We'll reload. Hi, Jay.
Kidding, right?
Yeah, maybe that's... I'm reloading, thank you. So even though it's the secret way in, still pretty tough, because you can avoid one thing but still be seen by another. And it's really hard to sneak when you don't have that sneaky feet thing. It's like you can't sneak. Unless, of course, he was looking in that blue direction, but you know. Seems to be pretty tough to sneak without the enhancements, even when you're kind of ducking. But hi, Jay, how are you? You doing good? So we can just put this on and forget about the turret for now and see if I can shut this door, which mysteriously opened. Right, and then I can shut this. isn't that just the standard thing for a Deus Ex game? We're in a Templar compound and we are trying to find a device that will let us go and see JC Denton. There's a teleporter that is missing a part. Oh, hello. You're an issue, this person right here. Who you say? Him. It's probably easy just like...
Down. That's strange.
That's quite clever AI in that respect, isn't it?
Bearing sight, good. The sequencing module should be stored on Saman's project.
Poison!
When you reach the luminous system,
poison!
I don't know why I'm being stealthy. Because I can just run and gun and kill them all. That didn't kill them either, which is a shame. Nope, hello. Oh.
I've been hit.
Neurotoxin.
I should do it.
I will not succumb.
I will not succumb. Love that. Are you coming through? Are you going to open the door? I will. Super stealthy. I can't but notice a... yeah, that. Let's just go invisible with it.
Turn back.
You aren't so stupid
anymore.
Remember Billy Adams?
Luminan Saman, where are you?
She's as much Denton as you, thanks to the Apostle Corps infusions.
Interesting.
I sent her through the teleporter to locate and kill JC.
Hmm. And I'm right behind her.
About 3 hours behind, if my clock is right. I now know where the teleporter takes.
This guy is totally not a villain.
My people are closing in on JC's sanctuary this very second.
Your enemies know who you are. You can't hide for long.
Little do you realize how vulnerable they will be if I can use JC's power against them. I can remain hidden long enough for Billy to complete her assignment. Then it will be your turn to hide.
Okay, thank you for that. Grandmaster Saman, the security upgrade is complete. Password info attached. The system is also ready to accept a Apostle Core software for storage and analysis. So what we gotta do is find this. Oh, let's just take another battery first. No, that's the right one. Oh, it's on the other side of that wall. I need to, I might as well. Fine. Yeah. Well, you know, it's what the villains do, isn't it? Off, I think. Oh, wait. Oh, no, allied. So you can get in here and just blast those guys. There might be a couple left, actually. Not that I can see any of them. There's another guy wandering around. Never mind.
System disruption significant.
Let's download that.
Good. Now meet your pilot outside and return to Tria. We want to find out if this teleportation device really works.
That's what we're after.
Tarsus tracking report 1242. Clara Sparks. She is naive, but loyal. She's allied herself with the WTO, who've placed her high in the ranks, owing to her abilities. Intel suggests that Dumier has recognized her special abilities as well, and seems to be treating her as a special protege. She was last seen in Trier, dispatched for security for the Order WTO summit.
Ah, hello. Got full ammo. Hello, friend. Pretty hard to get in there without killing everyone else first, though, so. Alright, that's the way in, through the main door. So it's a good thing we didn't come this way. Oh, I thought I had the code for that. Never mind then. Now, so we can't. Well, I can get back, of course, but I kind of want to explore the rest of this. There might be other stuff here and stuff. I could always go out and then go through the... Oh, I could go this way. I've only got 4 left now, though, and that's about the lowest we've ever had. Yeah, there's a bloke. Oh, blokettes. I don't know how to get to you. Oh, you're through here. Yes, there you are. This is a good opportunity for this then, isn't it? Seems to be outside. Sniped. Okay, so what's up here? From a very nice vantage point if I wanted to snipe everything. There is an ammo scavenger, increased range, ammo clip. Again, pointless. Soft key. Oh, there's Saman's chamber, which I think I've just been in. Never mind. subtle music change there. Ah, that's a good bot. Spider bot. Good for distractions, Spider bot. Very good for distractions. I don't need the health. I think that's a health bot. I know it could. Well, either way, it's going to. It's going to recharge your electricity. But either way, I don't need it. Don't even need to go in there. For once. Oof. Okay, so this is where you'd come in. So the other way I picked was better. Then you get to this bit, yeah, so... Hi, Dragonster, again. Cool. So we've done it. I thought that would take an episode. It'd take half an hour. Sleepy time? No, no sleepy time. No. Where's the, Where are we getting to the helicopter again? Meet a pilot back at the drop point. Oh, I'm just going back to where I came in the level up. But where that is... I don't know, because I'm not really sure how to get back there since I did it from via up there, so I'm going to be lost for a little bit. I'm going to be lost for a little while. Excuse me while I am lost. This way. Follow the bodies. I am now no longer lost. Okay, we got people. Friendly people. Helpful, friendly, well, a friendly person. And a weird person. Are you coming with us? Did I save it? I'll save it. I'm just going to, put them on. Yeah, just a little bit concerned about how many multi-tools I have, or don't have.
Hi. Hi there.
Hi.
Alex, stop. I have something to tell you about Chairman Dumier.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I can hardly believe it. He doesn't really work for the WTO. The whole organization is a sham.
Yep.
I know.
You know? But he told me not to tell you.
Oh, the fade. Oh.
I'm not sure. He and Nicolette Duclair admitted everything to me. He wants me to go through the Apostle Corps teleporter that connects to JC Denton's sanctuary. Only the trainees can use it. Billy already went through on a mission for the Templars.
Billy? A Templar? Wow, am I the only one without a secret alliance?
Billy's been working for the Templars all along. She single-handedly brought down Apostle Corps and helped destroy her home city.
Well done, Billy.
I can go through the teleporter too, right? I wonder why Chairman Dumier ordered me to stay here and secure the church.
Maybe you should follow me to Antarctica. Billy would hardly be a match for both of us.
I don't know. I think I'd better play it safe right now.
Pfft.
Are you sure?
Chairman Dumier is watching me very closely. I'd better stay behind. Besides, I still believe in the WTO, just not its leader.
All right.
I don't see any reason to make trouble.
Okay. I made trouble.
Who is the woman?
An associate of mine. I don't have time for small talk. Take me back to downtown Trier.
As you wish.
I'm sure Ava is the helicopter. There's no one in that. It is the helicopter. The helicopter's looking for its pilot. You know what? That probably wouldn't be far off. Just saying. Alright, let's go. I'm done.
Let's go.
Very well. Alex.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Go on.
I really need to be getting back.
What seems like victory may simply be the first. first stage of your defeat.
You sound like you know something I don't.
Be careful of Luminance, Saman.
What's it to you?
I've seen others fall for his pretty deceptions. They've ended up doing unspeakably ugly things.
See, it says,
I appreciate
Ava Johnson,
concern, but I can
helicopter.
I hope you can, Alex. I sincerely hope you can.
We've never seen her. So, yeah, she is the helicopter. Calling it. So now I go all the way back here. Although now, because I explored it a little bit more last time, I don't have to restart the generators and stuff, because I believe I already did that last time. But now we are just going to... We have no goals whatsoever. Not one. If I step a step, it might give me one. No? There we go.
But not for long. Prepare the gate with the sequencing module. Find your long-lost older brother on the other side, then wait for my orders.
Lovely.
Come to the tower.
Don't mess with me.
I have more to
tell you
about JC's
condition and why you are so important.
Oh, okay. All right, I'll do that first then. First.
Remember my advice, Alex.
Well.
You will need it.
Okay, Ava. Thank you. Yeah, she's like, oh, you know, he's watching me very closely. They can see everything we see. Everyone else can. You know, our sight connection is not encrypted. It is open. We are in an open network and everyone can see everything that we do. Kind of scary, but there we go.
Live from Cairo, we're the headmaster of a Tarsus Academy.
Oh, we've seen that. We've seen that. Someone tells me to go to the pub, I go to the pub. I ain't gonna argue. You tell me to go to the pub, I'm going down to the pub. Here I go to the pub. I'm a going to the pub. Pub, 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 pub.
Years of service.
God sakes.
The nine worlds.
I'm just gonna
letting
book
you
it.
Down.
You know.
Then
what? Oh.
The nine
wrong
worlds.
Button.
No.
Here you go.
Thank.
I'm sure, like in a speedrun, you might be able to just run through there. But then, what does it gain you? You don't have anyone to kill in here.
When you go to Antarctica and find JC, remember what hangs in the balance. I haven't told you just how powerful JC has become.
One of the other trainees, Billy Adams, has already gone through the gate.
She has signed her soul over to the Luddites, the haters of technology. Protect JC, or she could plunge the world into another dark age. Trust me, I was like her 20 years ago, and I still share some of the blame for triggering the collapse.
I thought you said JC was powerful.
He is, but the merger with the Helios AI has been problematic. He has fallen into a state of near catatonia and will be vulnerable until you can revive him.
Yeah.
How do I do that?
By transferring your biomod architecture to JC, you will complete his interface to the AI and bring him out of the coma. This is a job we intended for Paul, but now it falls on your shoulders.
Huh.
Paul Denton?
Yeah.
He too is helpless and in need of our new systems.
Oh, for God's sakes.
We had the infusions perfected 3 years ago, but his body rejected them violently. He had to be cryogenically frozen until we could finish the design.
Ah, bloody useless, all
the leader of the Cairo facility, captured by the Templars.
Exactly. JC will tell you more. Please, don't delay. Every passing minute brings your friend Billy one step closer to murdering.
Curious about
the
whether JC's voice actor is the same.
Ever
don't tell me, I want to just find out that on my own.
I found her holiness. Turns out she's Nicolette Duclair, an Illuminatus.
Of course she is. That was my precise purpose in sending you to save her, so that you would believe me when I say that we face a great danger. The Illuminati have been very successful at reshaping the post-collapse world. Control of our technology would allow them to create a hand-picked ruling elite.
How can they simultaneously support the ideals of the Order and the commercialism of the WTO?
The Illuminati have always sought just one thing. Centralization. Centralization of wealth, power, and ideology. The implementation details aren't important.
So they centralize wealth with the WTO.
We should play
Borderlands
sometime.
The Order. What about power?
That they hope to get from us.
This Friday, Borderlands stream.
The survival of Apostle Corps and JC's hope for society depend on...
I know I'm supposed to be playing this, but you know, we can do something else. Maybe I'll have a word with NG. I'm still wondering about the entity that is NG. No? Not speaking? Well, you can chase the tracks. That's neat. That's clever. Whoa. Because in the original Deus Ex, JC didn't say anything. You know, when even when, like, you're having conversations with people, he... Well, no, that's not true. He did. He did have some rather long sentences to say. So, yeah, I forget I said that. You know what I'm talking about sometimes, you know?
Sorry. No access to the Black Gate.
Is something going on?
Look, no, right. Wish I could. I'm allowed in, surely. How do I get there, then? Do I have to go around the back way again? I can't remember the back way. Surely I can just go there because it's part of the... Alright, okay, alright. How do we get to the Black Gate? I have forgotten.
What's happening?
I have to go...
like just rumors.
Oh, damn it.
But is it true? Did she make a secret alliance with the WTO?
Tell everyone.
Her Holiness and Mr. Dumier are leaders of a secret society called the Illuminati.
I don't understand.
The woman you call Her Holiness is the daughter of the Illuminatus Beth Duclair. She founded the church after the collapse as a foothold to regaining power.
But how could she support the WTO?
She and Mr. Dumier knew that it would be too hard to pull together a global government from the chaos of the collapse. They chose to reinvent specific aspects of power and then bring them together later into one body.
Huh. The scriptures, though, were they...
A well-designed psychological tool.
I grew up in post-collapse Hong Kong. My parents were Max Chen and Maggie Chow, conspirators involved with MJ-12. I swore I would never ruin myself with lies the way they
all did. Comes together.
You weren't the one to blame.
I deceived millions, hundreds of millions of people. I'm such a fool.
It's just name-dropping, but yeah.
I was one of the church's first disciples.
So we gotta go through the sewers to get there again. Can't remember to get to sewers, but I'll remember. I'll find out. It's coming back to me. I need to be not here. Yeah, it is just like, you know, that specifically was just like they were just trying to tie together too many loose ends, if you like, and just throw names out there. Look, it's like, what the. I can't believe I forgot to go this way. That's ridiculous. You know, just to bring more of the original game into it. Some of it works and some of it doesn't, you know. Oh, stuff's happening. Major stuff, apparently. Well done. Well done, everyone. You killed this person? I'll take this ammo. I can't. Templar Paladin is dead. Did I not slay them all last time? Did I not kill everyone last time? Alright, now we gotta go up the big tower thing.
Hey!
Oh, okay, a lot of stuff's happening. I thought I'd killed all these guys. What the hell is going on? Oh, this is the easy way in, isn't it? It's quicker, but it's more dangerous. I could just... Ah, well. This is easier, yeah. This is... Get up that off. Yeah, I didn't try and run with a ladder involved. Ah, I can hear it. Yeah, it's this way. There we go. I would gain nothing from killing those guys. I mean, they're not going to have... the only thing I'm wanting is multi-tools. And I don't think they're dropped by random people. I think they're in the game. So, I'm afraid they're just going to have to sort that out by themselves. Hello!
You've already turned on the generator, so now you must upload the sequencing module from the gate control room.
Okay. See, I've already done one thing I need to do. Done that. Control. Nice, okay. Gate control. Since I've already cleared... Thank you.
Be able to install the sequencing module at the computer terminal.
Someone's wandering around. Okay, you're a friend. Alright. Okay, save it. Yep, that's what it was.
Wonderful, the device is operational.
Oh, wonderful.
Now, Alex, simply take a deep breath and step inside.
What?! What?! That's the plan? You want me to step in that? You want me to step in there? That's the plan. You want me to go in there? You want to actually just like wander into the blue... Not blue. The glowing ball of death. That's what you want me to do, is it? That's it. I like the rumbling and stuff. That's a nice little touch. Proceed with caution. This is the plan. This is the plan. We go in there. Okay, yeah, what's the worst that can happen, you know, apart from my atoms being spread right across the galaxy? It'll be fine. Geronimo! Half-Life starts. Yeah, it's a crossover. Yeah. I like that. I like that. Ah, that did, yeah. That really works.
Speak with me. Explain what has come to pass.
Oh! Hello.
No more violence. We're all friends of JC.
No
more deviation from the plan. All was to arrive with the key, bringing the perfected genetic code. JC was to awaken to greet the new age. Instead, that woman came. Followed soon after by the hateful ones. Where is Paul? What is going on?
I'll bet that your intruders are Billy Adams, along with some Templar backup. After that, I have no idea what you're talking about.
When JC arrived so many years ago, and the Versalite base fell silent, he took care of us.
Huh.
In return, we would maintain his habitat while he slept, and await Apostle Gore's masterpiece. Paul was to accompany the key. But instead, two keys have arrived, and Paul remains nowhere.
So were the keys. The gate must use some sort of DNA fingerprinting. And since both Billy and I have Denton genetic code, we were able to use it. It was never about the training, was it? They were just perfecting the DNA.
And the gate has only brought us destruction. The hateful ones threaten, capture, and murder us. We can neither fulfill our duties to JC, nor can we get to his habitat to awaken him.
Why would the Templars bother with capture? I hate to be so blunt, but it seems that elimination would make more sense.
It is not clear. It seems they are trying to learn more about us, but in gravely vicious ways. Right now, there is one of our number in captivity. If you could help him reach this location, it would mean a great deal to us.
Nah, let's help the Grey. Okay, we won't kill him. Fine, we won't kill everyone. Grumbly grey noises. Right, what we've got here. Nothing I need. Oh, camp layout. Here's another copy of the layout of the encampment. I don't know where these things keep going. Maybe those nasty grey things are eating them. Are you eating the camp? Oh, hello. I see you up there. Let's have a look at that first, though. Yes, that's what that looks like. Thank you. I didn't need this to tell me what. Okay. Okay, so... Gosh. Right then. Why do we need a map exactly, Arcel?
Perhaps you fear that you will inadvertently do the bidding of the Illuminati. Have patience. Nothing will be the same once you have revived JC Denton. Welcome to Antarctica, JC's sanctuary for 20 years.
Why do you persist? Tom, Dumié, Her Holiness, they're all fools. Do you really understand what they're asking you to do? Go to Tom and contact you there.
Fucking penguins! Okay. Biggest area we've ever been in. He's freaked out. If I shoot this grenade, this thing here, will that blow them up? Let's find out. No. I'll reload. Waste of ammo. Just checking. Just checking. Because you think that, you know, in reality it would, you know, in more sophisticated games, you know, more modern games, that would actually work. But, you know, it's a wall, so the explosion doesn't go through the wall, and I can understand that. But, something I detest. Ah, well, this is the guy we're supposed to be rescuing, along with the Griezel.
Captured grey that their leader was talking about.
I know.
Save the poor creature, or the Templars will vivisect him to learn.
Okay, should have really listened.
About the grey's vulnerabilities.
Okay. Report 1. We have set up a base and completed our scouting. There's a small group of greys escaped from the abandoned first life base nearby. We doubt that these are the reasons for the gate and can continue to search for JC Denton himself. Hi. I'm on the ground first. Flare. Ah, oh, there's one. So there's the research ability, which of course is abandoned. So I don't know if I can get there yet. I can. Am I supposed to be going there or... Probably am. Yeah, I'm gonna take these guys out in here. Oh, I can just do this. Yeah, there you that. You two in there. I see ya. But I can't shoot ya, can I? Not with this camera. Ah, there's that as well, but... Alright, I'll shut you down. Can we get onto the top of this? Yeah, oh, we can. Okay. Maybe that's a way to deal with these people. That's quite clever. Alright then. So we're both there. I think it's time for the SMG or possibly the flamethrower. No, SMG, I think. Okay. Still think it's time for the SMG.
I don't know exactly what they've all told you, but you're just a pawn. And reviving an ancient mad cyborg isn't going to help anyone.
And you found that the Templars are a sane and reasonable employer?
I'll have this conversation while his enemies next door.
Lesser of the evils offered at this point. The other entities all want you to revive the man responsible for the collapse. What good can that possibly accomplish? Apostle Corps wants to worship him, and the Illuminati wants to try to control him.
And what would you propose?
The only safe way to deal with such dangerous power and such an unstable individual is to destroy him. It's the only way.
That's an interesting viewpoint, especially since JC's work made us both what we are today.
That hardly matters in the grand scheme of things. You can try, but you're not going to be able to stop me from repurposing the Helios Corps for more beneficial purposes.
I wonder if you can do that, though, if you can turn on JC and try and kill him, etc., etc. Don't know. Can I open this? Is this an openable door type thing? I'm not... No, hang on. Duh. No, wait, that's on the other side. It's a little confusing. I can't open the door, really? Can I shoot through the glass? Oh, God. Right then. Concussion grenade, I think. Just get another battery. Yeah. Well, that worked. Ooh, this is somewhere different. Can it be helpful if this was a... Oh, it is a gun, isn't it? It's not a gun. You look kind of different. They look more... beefy, you know? Better armor and stuff? Definitely something different about these guys. Look like orcs. Cool, alright then. Report 17. Oh, we skipped a few. Finally, we have a look at JC Denton's base. The sanctuary itself appears to have no active defenses, but the door is immovable and impenetrable. We will step up our attempts until we get into it. Scramble grenade, nice. So there is ways to deal with this bot. Quite nice ways, actually. I just blew it up. You know? Kind of worked. JC Denton's location. We finally found it. The entrance to his landmark, like this madman's lair. Not long before we put an end to the father of human genetic pollution himself. Huh. Thought it happened far before that, but... What is that? Right there. Oh, there's a multi-tool down there. Cool, I'm gonna get that. Right. So we're gonna come in here, and then through here, and then through here. Ah, so this is the... We didn't have to do that, but... And again. Alright, so there's nothing in there that I want. Not worth multi-tools. There's one. Seven. Okay, we've got eight, essentially, because there's one downstairs, so I'm feeling better now. What's this? What is this? What's that? Something. Cool, okay. That might be good. Maybe useful. Grenades are much better in alt-fire mode. Where they just, blow up when they hit something. Right, let's unlock this thing. Let's not unlock you. Go free!
What do you require?
Find your way home.
Okay. Let's have a look at our goals. Okay. Locate the sanctuary and revive him. I reckon when we get there, though, it'll be like, oh, we can get in. Gotta go to the first life thing. Well, the first life thing is intriguing. Ooh, that's nasty. One second, just walk past it, you know, in which case it's not so bad. Hello. Oh, yes, okay. These guys. Of course, it's the good old sniper rifle, isn't it? That's going to do the job, hopefully. It's our first course of action, anyway. Space Marines. Yeah, you will. Okay, they blow up as well. It's good to know. So no melee. Let's heal. That also means I can't use the drone on them. But I've got plenty of bodies back there.
It's this way. Come.
That doesn't look like him. And that is a different voice actor. Whoa! It's not a problem though, I can just put my visibility on for droids, but... Huh. Now I can't shoot through barbed wire, that's... Or even this mesh, it's not allowed. See, I don't know if these are droids or guys. I think they're guys, because of the way that other one was yelling like a girl when I was killing him. That. Huh. Chain link, that's what I was thinking. More damage.
Where are you?
Here.
Purity will be long. I will not succumb to you.
Took more damage from the fall than I did from the Elite Templar guy. Dudes. But I did take a lot of. Whoa, I got no. Should I not turn this off? That was a bit stupid of me, wasn't it? God damn it. Oh, it's alright though, isn't it? It's fine. They're all dead, so, okay, this place is impressive. Well done, JC. Yeah, it was. I just didn't switch it off. Derp. Greasel activity. We're seeing an unusual amount of greasel activity in the area. Apparently, they escaped that first life base when it was abandoned and populated this entire area. We must have been eating... They must have been eating the penguins and living in ice pockets and caves. Be on your guard, because these things are probably very hungry for humans at this point. Good to know. Good to know. Okay then. I know. Big woman.
In a struggle with the Helios AI. His memory is so intermingled with the AI that echoes of his former life are embedded in the very construction of this sanctuary.
Huh. That's neat, I guess. I hope so, anyway. I hope it's neat. Harrington's Journal, first life expedition entry number 40. Ice preventing Dunway's burial. Rather than leave him to the transgenics, I converted him to rations. Jonas has also given up. This upper level has renewed me. The monoliths are mystifying. Nearly slipped off the catwalk near the first pedestal. Falling into the ice caverns below would have been the end of my research because of those things. Yes, so you mean.
Okay. Alex Denton, welcome to your brother's sanctuary. My assignment is to answer your questions and provide transportation.
It's getting to be quite a crowd down here for an impregnable fortress. You were looking for JC Denton too?
I left Hong Kong in 2052 with instructions to search for JC Denton near Groom Lake in Nevada. I am an AI construct developer. My instructions were not to stop looking until I was certain that Mr. Denton was safe.
He isn't exactly safe with my former classmate, Billy Adams, skulking around. She went over to the Templars.
Billy Adams must be destroyed. If she damages the Helios core, she will destroy JC's mind.
She always was a prankster.
When you have eliminated the threat and spoken to JC, go outside to the abandoned Versalife base. Mm-hmm. You will need to turn on the pilot beacon so that I can land safely and take you to your next destination.
So that's what that's for. Okay. Don't want to go in there. All right then. So what's this?
Look at this funhouse. I guess it's some sort of architectural photo album. This room is from Hong Kong, where JC Denton went into hiding for a while. Talk about ego. Is this what you want to bring about? The whole world recreated in his image?
Thought it was sort of the same music, but it's not. Or is it? Similar. Again, they've done a good job in making the same feel of it.
Now the key is already here. It is time to awaken JC, but we fear she is here to prevent it and to harm him. You must stop her, and you must revive him.
But how?
Upon the arrival of the key, JC was to be awakened to welcome the perfected genetic code. Then he and Paul were to share it with the world. Now there is much unexpected violence, but we will proceed according to the original plan.
What needs to be done?
Activate the nodes, reconnect him with the waking. But beware, the other G has made her own plans.
What do you mean?
She has machines, weapons. She has hate. She intends to destroy JC and all who stand in her way. Do not let this come to pass.
Hi, Toasty. Indeed, what would JC do? Oh, I'm glad we can take things from this place that doesn't exist. Oh! Yes! Sadly, it's just the same as the other ones. Maybe it's more powerful. Maybe we should try that out. But yeah, it looks exactly the same. Sadly, they should have tried to make it a little more like the original. I know this looks better technically. I know I can't talk. But that's not how it looked, so. These knockoffs. You could have a look at this, but anyway. I wanna try it. Okay. Interesting. We're in Hong Kong. We're in Antarctica.
Excellent work, Alex. Repair this Tower of Babel, and just when the king reaches out to touch the sky, we will be there to snatch his hand away.
Just that little bit of music there, that echo. This is, of course, UNATCO, isn't it? Jacob's War. cold light fell on the chessboard. He watched her face, always her face, floating in the darkness of the White King. When did they let you out of hell? He asked. Tuesday, she said. I should have known. Why? Because we were married? No. Because there was an eclipse on Tuesday. Ah. She picked up the king and idly tilled it between her fingers. Why are you here? She laughed, a small sound, but it made him shiver. Because we're going to do what you'd like best, Jacob. We're going to play a game.
She moves to destroy.
Oh, it's the plane.
I don't understand this violence against her own kind. She bears many tools and much anger.
Pretty sure that's where we are. You know where you can kill Anna? Pretty sure. Hi, Frantic. It's getting pretty interesting, you know. Oh, Okay, end of the game.
Thanks for doing all the hard work finding the way in here. Huh. All I had to do was follow in your footsteps, and now I'm just minutes
away. Wasn't particularly difficult, was it?
My objective.
Okay, we're actually here.
Just walk away, Billy. I'm here to awaken JC.
Don't let Apostle Corps or the Illuminati use you as a pawn. One wants to worship JC, and the other wants to try to control him. Neither group can see he's too mad and too powerful for either. I'm going to destroy him while he's still weak. It's the only sane answer.
Yeah, see, we can't do that.
I can't let you do that. I'll kill you if I have to.
So this is how it ends? Okay, I'm ready, but I don't think you are.
Well, you're right.
You've dealt with SSC or even armored Templars before, but you've never taken on a true equal or a friend. But I guess you're just as crazy as the rest of them. Another threat to be neutralized. It's over, Alex.
This shouldn't take too long. God's sakes, this isn't. Yeah, that's a crappy way to start a fight. All right, put my invisibility on from droids. I think that will help quite a bit. We're also going to get our. No, we're going to take out the droids. We're going to take out the... No, we don't have much ammo left, do I? So we're going... Dragon sword time! Dragon's tooth. Dragon's tooth. Where are you? Where have you gone? Alright, let's have that and that. There you are. Come up here. Come up here. I'm going to hack you to bits, missy.
Worse than I
can. What? Whoa! God damn it. I want your soul! Oh god, go away. I don't have any ammo left, that's a problem.
Scanning area.
Thanks. I just took
your
a body.
Host detected.
Alright, 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 fine, 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 go away. Alright, let's leave these. I don't have any ammo. Those armor Templars were a thing that sort of did me in that respect. Yeah, but I didn't join the Templars, so did I? So maybe you can if you had, you know? I don't think those guys can climb stairs, so. Right, is this what I'm looking for? Or do I leave? Wasn't really an equal, was it? I mean, you had two bots with you and all that stuff. Forgot to talk to you earlier. I'll do that now.
At last, my scientist succeeded.
Ah, no, okay.
You were the complete solution. My brother Paul was to be upgraded first so that he could carry the infusions through the gate, but there was a setback.
I thought it was that before.
You're really JC Denton. What happened to your brother?
He nearly died 2 years ago. My chief scientist, Tracer Tong, thought that he had perfected the biomod substrate, but there were recombinant anomalies in Paul. He had to be cryogenically frozen to save his life. Luckily, you and the other subjects at last accepted complete transformation.
Which is why we can pass through the gate and enter this place.
That and much more. We're now ready to transform the human race. It became clear to me after the defeat of MJ-12 that the old answers to tyranny are inadequate. I needed the Helios merger in order to contemplate the problem effectively.
And?
I'm going to establish the first post-human civilization, and you're my first citizen. Welcome.
A new civilization. That's a pretty tall order. What do you need from me?
I need you to return to Cairo to rescue my brother Paul, who was seized by the Templars. Then meet me at Liberty Island, where in the ruins of an old military base there is an Aquinas node that can be used to distribute the infusion technology worldwide.
He looks different, doesn't he?
Tell me more about this post-human civilization.
Before the disruptions, Helios and I had many months of productive thought. Up to now, all free societies have started with one premise. Human nature is cruel, unjust, a force to be controlled.
I follow you so far.
The separation of powers, from Aristotle to Montesquieu, is designed purely to thwart the ambitions of individuals. How comical the West Pride and its vast tangle of agencies, jurisdictions, arcane procedures.
What's the alternative?
Address the flaws in human nature. Make all beings truly equal in both body and mind. If you start with minds that are lucid, knowledgeable, and emotionally sound, the needs of government change dramatically.
How do you control human emotions? Antidepressants? Is that freedom?
Is it freedom when one child is born to poverty, a chance combination of organic materials, while the wealthy child is shaped every day of his life, enhanced genetically, trained, educated, often augmented nanotechnologically?
Why not get rid of nanotech and genetic engineering, the technologies that make people different from each other?
I get you, Jim.
Then you go down the path of intolerance as your friend Billy did. Is human nature perfect? No. Therefore, improvements are to be welcomed, not annihilated in Templar pogroms. As enhanced beings, we can establish a pure democracy that runs on instantaneous input from the electorate.
What would this pure democracy look like?
The Helios AI has the processing power to handle all governmental functions worldwide, legislative, executive, and judicial. Once every mind has been enhanced and can merge with the AI, attitudes towards major legislation can be processed on a daily or even more frequent basis.
You want everyone to be like the Omar and meld themselves together into one huge AI construct?
Not even
Helios
using
will
lips.
Communicate, not assimilate. Life will go on as usual.
Helios is starting to sound like an enlightened despot.
All governments have power. The benefit of giving this power to a synthetic intellect is that human affairs would no longer need to be ruled by generalities. Helios will have a deep understanding of every person's life and opinions.
What if I don't want someone peeking into my mind?
Upon consideration, you'll see that this arrangement is for the best. General ideas are no proof of the strength, but rather of the insufficiency of the human intellect. The words of Alexis de Tocqueville, an observer of the birth of modern democracy. Though general ideas allow human minds to make judgments quickly, they are necessarily incomplete.
So?
So de Tocqueville noted that an all-knowing mind, the mind of God as he conceived it, would have no need for general ideas. It would understand every individual in detail and at a glance. Incomplete applications of law or justice would be impossible for such a mind.
So you see yourself as a god?
I want human affairs to be driven by wisdom. Finding the correct recipe for wisdom has been my project these long years under the ice.
You seem to think you've succeeded.
Wisdom must first be human. You must start with what a human sees and feels. But wisdom must also be knowledgeable, logical, and fair to billions of other beings.
How much of you is a machine?
Helios and I are one consciousness. No distinction is possible.
You expect 10 billion people to submit to the rule of a software construct? What if some of them resist?
The people will welcome true equality.
We're not even...
Help me, Alex. You've come
telepathy.
This far toward restoring Apostle Corps. Finish the job by rescuing my brother from the Templars in Cairo.
I'll leave for Cairo as soon as I can.
A helicopter followed you here. Tracer Tong sent it to pick me up from Area 51 after my infiltration of MJ-12. Mm-hmm. Ava Johnson was the pilot, an AI construct. I'm putting her at your disposal. Go back to the surface and activate the pilot beacon at the abandoned VersaLife base so that she will know where to land.
Well, I could do that. Or I could investigate what's down here.
How does it feel to share such an infamous name? Be deluded by the AI's ingenuity.
I'm Alex Denton?
JC has long since been devoured by the Helios Corps, and if you revive Paul, you will be reviving a swan terrorist. There is a better way.
Oh, yeah.
Or when you reach Cairo.
Oh, I see. Ah, so we can kind of do naughty things. It's the way out, I think. I didn't speak to him before, did I? Yeah, he was there, I just didn't go up to him. Oh no, let's go this way. Entry number 31. They must have shut down the containment fields at the base because we're seeing greasels. That's bad news all around. The power situation must be getting even worse, and now we're going to have to deal with yet another threat. We're only greasels. I'm going to take up the greasels and I'm going to see what's down there. I need some supplies, so I'll just do it with my sword. Proper test for my sword. I like how we got the dragon's tooth. I like it. Let's see if it's any good, though. sucks. It sucks. It sucks. Maybe I'll heal. A little bit. Thing is, what kills me is the ladder, you see. I think it kills them in one hit, but I can't get off the ladder quick enough to kill them. I shall demonstrate. Maybe I can just jump onto that one. Dodgy, dodgy, dodgy! Oh, come on, it's right there! There we go. Oh, I need my, terminal life signs. Okay. I love how you gotta press okay on some error messages. Doesn't happen so much now, but, you know, back in the day, you get an error message saying, yes, Windows has crashed and lost all your information. Your work cannot be saved. And you've got to click, okay! I need this. Absorb it! Absorb it! Yeah, one hit kills. Ammo! So cold, so cold, so cold. Oh, and I guess he's dead. Yep. E10. Found a rift in the ice and have started exploring the structure. I don't know what this place is. It looks organic and architectural at the same time. No sign of construction crew or any bots, though. Goes further down. Anything else on this level? It's about to drain all the energy. Still in character creation. Well done. Good job, I guess. Well, down there there's that I don't want, so there's no point in doing that. And that's all there is down there, isn't there? So, right there. Was coming down here worth it? I'm dubious. Maybe there's more inverse in life. Hell of a spot, isn't it? Alright, is this the gate? No. So yeah, these armored Templars are pretty nasty because they're really hard to kill, and you can't melee them because they explode. I'm sure that thing just moved. A little bit more ammo. Hi, Holland. How was your day? You doing alright? Yeah, you just missed JC, I'm afraid.
You have received, tired pilgrim. I destroyed the entire city of Chicago only because the threat from Apostle Corps warranted such desperate tactics. Come to the Holocom attempt at 04. It's time you learn the truth about your past.
Alright. To see at all, really. I wonder if this thing's hostile to them. I wouldn't have thought so. Working as a nurse can be really taxing, but today everything will be good. Good. He's gone back. Whoa! Ah, that's nice. See you too, man. Doesn't have much chance against them, does it? Whoa! Good lad. Still alive after that, wow. Where are you? More of them, wow. Cross spider one. Cross it did. Things are tough. Proper tough. Maybe the mag rail did better. I don't know. Okay. Nah, it wasn't really that good. Jesus! Toughest fight in the game so far, definitely. I think if they gather up, it's better. Yes, because they blow each other up. That's what we want to do. Gather them up, and then they'll just blow each other up. That's a rocket launcher, is it? Oh, wait, no, that's a rocket launcher. Oh, hello, rocket launcher. Hello, rocket launcher, I think. God damn it, wrong button. I don't have any ammo left. Might get rid of the flamethrower for a rocket launcher. That's probably what we're going to do. And I've got plenty of... there's a mag rail, of course. Another rocket launcher, as you do. No ammo from these guys, which also sucks. Yeah, we've got weapon mods, so we can have shots per ammo clip, increase range, refire rate. Let's do, yeah, ammo scavenger, that's probably one that we need, yes, and refire rate. Seems to have pretty good range as it is, really.
So you gave the order to destroy my hometown.
Mm-hmm.
By now, you will have been told that you are the third Denton prototype. That isn't quite true, or I wouldn't have been willing to destroy an entire city to kill you.
This better be good.
Unlike the first Dentons, who were straight clones of an ideal individual, you were, how do I put it, average. A feeble little mongrel who was made into a Denton.
Harsh.
You're starting to hurt my feelings.
JC and Paul Denton never escaped their original programming. They instead succeeded only making copies of themselves. Without realizing it, they worked to build the precise society envisioned by the Illuminati and its defunct offshoot, MJ-12. A population configured for transparency, integration, control. Follow me?
Interesting theory. What is it you want from me?
A sympathetic ear for now. Believe me, child of the City of Destruction. The last days of humankind may be at hand.
That is my new title.
I call on you, and I will have no need to destroy more cities. Only one Apostle Corps facility remains, and I simply need the device JC Denton has assembled there.
Okay, Hellman. Night-night. Penguin. Suppose you could have done this before, couldn't you, and then gone to the base, but makes no difference, does it? Suppose all she would do is when JC says, go to the first light, she's like, I've done it! Oh. Not a one-hit kill, you know. I got max strength, I got the dragon's tooth sword, and I still kind of get a one-hit kill, you know. And kind of upsets me. Got ammo though. Happy about that. And a spider bomb.
This has stopped being amusing, Victor.
Okay. At least they're normal guys. I appreciate the normal guys.
Here it again. Hope you like it.
Ha ha. Aw. I thought it was a natural grenade, you'd have been dead. They're annoying, really. I mean... yeah, because of that, really. I didn't want to waste any ammo on it, so... are they Spear Spirit anyone, really? Not that that's a bad thing, but, you know, I'm just like, you found that? Out, type thing?
Drone construct initiating breakdown. Absorbing. Breakdown, initiating breakdown. Absorbing. Break.
Or you just think it, you know, not by some like online test or whatever. You just feel that that's what they are. Whoa! That must be a turret. That must be a turret. Not sure why we need to set one of these up, but Dan wants us to set it up. It's a pilot beacon. It comes out of WTO program for automating air traffic control, I think. Supposedly, all new aircraft will be required to be tracked by this pilot beacon network and all airports, large and small. You get the idea. Don't forget to bundle up.
Pilot, you'll first need to turn on the generator inside the facility.
I know. I'm doing it. Oh, it was a Fight Club reference. Ah, see, I haven't seen that film in a very, very long time, so I do apologize. I'm assuming that Greasel's buying it. Yeah. I don't think I need to go in there. Probably get up here, can I? Yeah, I can. Through here. Very nice. I was rewarded. Ooh, that doesn't look good, though. One in there as well. That's not so hard. It's not so bad. It's not so bad. There's another one. I see ya. God, that's actually quite scary. Pretty happy with that. That went well. Going to appear. There's that bloody thing, but hopefully don't have to bother with that. Side of that corridor, so we haven't been in here. Hello.
That's a straight.
That's an.
Okay, that is an instant kill. Maybe it's where I hit them. I think it's what that is. I thought it was a, oh great, a flare. Mine. Ah, icy cold water. Very icy as well. So what do you guys think your spirit animal is? I think I'm a cat. Might need no, it's a bit awkward. Suddenly I don't have any, the difficulty has rather ramped up.
Right overhead, Alex. Transgenics. His research facilities where Versalife developed many of those creatures. Sorry to say, the generator is at the back of the complex in the northeast corner.
Of course it is. Wait a minute, how much ammo have we got? Still hardly amount. None, basically, none.
Drone constructing.
God, one of those. Maybe I don't have to bother. Hardly ever see the game in its actual normal lighting. Oh, I could have just avoided them if I'd have played it smart. Could have done that. Still one here, though. That leads to somewhere that looks like it has loot. Hopefully. Well, there is an explosive crate. The game has gifted us. Give me a little kiss. What the hell? Oh my god. Alright, let's do this! Pussy! Oh, that's a good thing.
Repairing wounds. Okay. Healing potions complete.
Oi! Can you do that again, please?
Tissue viability restored.
Thank you. Ammo is good.
We're running out of energy here, so we're all going to have to make some sacrifices. Survival first. We can't justify diverting our resources to any of our experiments anymore. Namely, I think it may finally be time to stop the food supply to the Greys.
Oof. Cool Greys. What's in there? Yeah.
Collision. Analyzing. Subject unharmed.
First life entry number 75. No sign of the expedition group. No sign of communication from the outside world. We're dying off, but the Greys and Greasels seem to be flourishing now that they're free. I guess that engineering is proving its worth. Yeah. Like out with a thing or something. Great film, by the way. Yeah. It's definitely to do with where you hit them, like in the back or whatever. Will definitely be a good thing.
Is somebody there? Help! Help!
Ah, okay.
Get me out of here!
Hello.
You found me. Hey! Where's your suit? You one of us?
No.
The Templar? No.
Who sent you? You look modified.
Maybe I am.
Well, don't think we're all fanatics about that stuff. I won't see me taking any mods, but, you know, to each his own. My unit got sent down here to see if we could find an unlock control for the Denton bunker. Figures we'd get jumped by a bunch of mutants. I'm the only one left.
How'd you end up in there?
Some of Delas'
hippo things had me cornered. I panicked and locked myself up. Hey, think you could get me out of here? This lock shouldn't be too hard to pick.
I could.
Great shot for protection. How was I to know it was going to lock behind me?
I could. Fine, I will. Fine. I will.
I know you probably didn't want to do that, but thanks.
No problem.
We have our differences. Maybe I care a little more about some things, purity of the soul and all that, but that doesn't mean we can't get along.
Think you can find your way out?
I got myself in here, didn't I?
Good luck.
Yeah, I can find my way out, but... Hey, look at me again. I was right, wasn't I? You're modified. You're a stinking defiler. I know you're there.
Wow.
Just go ahead.
Well, there we go. That's what you get for being nice. I got ammo out of it, I guess. Come on then. Come on then. Why? What are you doing? What? 34. When I first noticed it from the base, I thought it was a hallucination, but we all saw it, a strange ice structure slowly erupting from the landscape. It looks human-made, though. With communication down, we're all planning an expedition. Maybe we can find resources or help. Yeah, so that's when the facility appeared, if you like. And there's, yeah, this bit. Oh, no, wait. Right, back up here. The start of the level again, isn't it? Yeah. Generator rooms. Well,
generator, simply bring it online and the pilot beacon will begin receiving power.
Shut up. Oh god, there's another one. Oh. This way. Number 72. They've been gone for days. I knew that exposition was an asinine idea. It's not like we had any other choices, though. This isn't a major comm grid failure. There's just no one to talk to out there. No one's coming to rescue us. Something terrible has happened to the world. Yeah, wow. The Great Collapse, of course, you know. Tells a hell of a story, doesn't it?
Good work. Power is restored and the beacon is ready to be activated. Just turn it on and your pilot will be able to land.
Sure, yeah, there's still some stuff up there. Can of soda, pack of cigarettes, can of soda. That's worth it. Somewhere a little stash up here. I also didn't, well, I suppose if we're going, we can always go back there, but right at the very start of the level. I saw some loot I didn't get.
That's what's a that?
Flamer, sir.
Is that you?
Particularly, yes,
your
it is.
Time
actually
on this earth is.
Yeah. Yeah. See you. You guys having fun, eh?
Poison. Neurotoxin.
All right, we get it.
Poison. Neurotoxin. Poison. Neurotoxin.
Just die already.
Neurotoxin. Poison. Neurotoxin.
Maybe if you didn't stand in it, you'd have been alright. So sometimes the AI is really clever, like, you know, it'll notice if a bot's down or a camera's knocked out or whatever. And sometimes they'll just stand in toxic sludge and die. I don't know, man. I don't know. Inconsistent, I think it's the word. There's still... Oh, I want to get there. There's two multi-tools. How do we get there? How do we get there? Through this bloody door here. Right, well, that's still worth it. Yes, it is. So I'll make a pocket of one. And gain two. As well as some... Well. Ah, well. Yeah, that's cool. What was it? So, it's alright. Don't worry. Time in this really nice 2-hour little session. That we've done a lot, you know, we have done a lot. We found JC for one, we got the component to get JC from reverse order, and we've completed this little area as well. So well done everyone, really. Mostly me. Right, so I was gonna go all the way back to the start to get some loot, but I don't think I'll bother. I'm trying to remember where it was that we were at. To avoid that. Right, the other way then. Okay. Been in here, have I? Rabbi, this doesn't look familiar. Nope. Oh. Good. More supplies. First life Arctic base mission accomplished. We've finally done it. We've made Greasels meaner and tougher. As predicted, we're finding that the lady Greasels find the red colour more attractive, which should expedite breeding. Now we just need to stop them from constantly eating their young. Yeah, that will not help, will it?
I don't know about you, Edward, but I'm starting to get concerned. We've lost contact with the other bases and with headquarters. I think something terrible must have happened to the net, or maybe even to the world.
Yeah, and they all starved to death. Isn't that grisly as hell? It's gonna happen though, isn't it? Oh, there's the... Ah, good. Alright then. There's the map. Brilliant. That's good to know. Alright, being here. Right, okay. He's been depleted. I'm glad we found the map. I really am. Which one have I got? Okay, it's gone up a lot. Good. Let's keep it that way, though. Lovely. I'm quite good at that. Ok, good. All right, back up to multi-tools and everything. We're doing good. We're doing good. The only thing we kind of shot of is cells. But if we get another three of them or whatever, two or three of them will be dandy. So I think for the end of the game, we're looking pretty healthy. Had to limit that, by the way, you know, a little bit. And go this way now. Maybe it'll lead somewhere neat. It's led to a pack of cigarettes. Great. Oh, there's more stuff. Okay, I'm all full. How do I open this? Can't see those with that lighting. Cool. Alright then. Still, how do we get up there? Which is where we need to go, isn't it? This bloody thing. Why doesn't it attack these? Why is it not attacking the penguin? Hey? I need to get to the front, don't I? Oh no, here it is. Great. Would you land again? I know I've got a map. Oh, there it is. Yeah, there she is. Cool. Okay, so we've done it. We got it. Okay, this is the end of the stream. I think what's this stuff in here?
Hey, you're there, aren't you?
I know you're there.
I am. Still guys around. Amazingly. How I got there now. There's still more loot, obviously. Ah! No! Just a little bit. There we go. Yeah, lovely. Calm down. I know it's there, but... everything. Yeah, okay. Right then. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, everybody, for joining me tonight. Now it's been a bit quiet, but it's going to happen. You know, people get busy and all that. I shall see you when I see you, which tomorrow for the writing stream. And then we're going to do a stream on Friday night, as is traditional. But for now, yes, this will do, I think, and that was a very nice session in terms of getting stuff done. I feel a lot of... yeah, I can, Jay. I can, I will, and I have. Lot of... Do a hard save. A lot of... productivity, a lot of stuff done. Progress! That's the word I was thinking of. Progress. Alright, guys. So, cheers. And, you know, if you're watching on YouTube, thank you very much for that as well. And I shall see you. And I called the AI thing. I called it. You're not in there. And you got the Dragon's Tooth Sword as well. I love this. Alright, then. I shall see you later. See you. Cheers for watching. Bye-bye.